kettlebell row to RDL. So what we're gonna start out doing is standing in a top position. We're gonna hinge down like we're doing a Romanian deadlift. At this point, you're gonna row, squeeze the upper back, arms at about 90 degrees, return right back down, and then deadlift at the top. So I'll do a few here for you. Here. Next, how you do kettlebell RDL to row.